just waiting for him to die, since I don't know how to cure that. Probably like, yeah, I bet it's this thing. Does that help you? Yeah! She beside him here. Helps, cool. And then I can heal myself. Yep, do your little high five, whatever. Okay, I think I'll set a goal, I'm gonna do both of these areas 2 times each. And then I'll go off to, oh, I see what that is. And then I'll go off to, the rest of the, area. So this area I'll go back to one more time, or I'll go back to it twice. But after this, it's not counting this time. After I've killed everything, obviously. someone's getting beaten up. One more time after this, and then after that I'll go back and save, and then I'll continue on to the game. Somebody's getting pulverized. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Okay. I wanted to do, actually, I want to do him as well. So I'll just use this one. No, I'll just hold off. Okay, so I'll come by one more time at the spot, and then after that I'll hit the save, and that'll be it. Wow, 5,000, that's amazing. I think there's stuff that really is gonna be like 5,000 or 50,000. Prices dramatically go up eventually. Yeah, that's why I didn't want to use the honey, because this guy doesn't sell honey. So. Never know, you never know. Oh, I'm done. Yeah, perfect weather. Thanks. And now we can, give her some aid. There we go. tell a lot of work has paid off now. It's starting to feel like, a little bit better. It's kind of one of those things, you know, when you're just getting started in a new area like this, where, difficulties ramped up, but eventually you just keep working at them at levels. Which is, that's great, I wish World of Warcraft had areas like this. Where you just, go into the area a couple of times and then you're a pro at it. But, imagine you progress your game pretty quickly. Instead of, being in one area for a couple of days. Even that starting area was I'd look at my time as, at the time it's like it would be like a couple of hours. Even the starting areas. Bunch of wacky quests and I don't know. I think games have just taken, at least those types of games have taken, and I know they're supposed to be, they're supposed to take a long time because there's an MMO. It'd be a pretty crappy MMO if you're done within a couple of days. Even so, it can at least play it off as a game. How many areas, compared to this game, how many additional areas does World of Warcraft have? I'd have to look that one up. Because I'd say I've already been in, dramatically changed areas with, different, enemies, different layout, music, I probably is the EMI. I'm gonna be doing a lot more mobile type gaming in in the near future. Trying to throw things in between things and stuff. Yeah, even I can really feel it's starting to feel. If you count how many times those, attacked all these monsters, it feels a lot more like the other areas. I think this was it though, right? Because I came to the area twice. So that's it, right? Yep. So basically, I'm gonna top things off. I'm gonna call it an episode actually, but like I was saying about World of Warcraft, I'd have to really look into it and see how many areas there are. I think it's a big game, it's really a big game. But yeah, I don't know. I just felt like I wasted a lot of time on that game. Kinda sticky with the multiplayer stuff, but that's about it. Could play tribes. So this has been a Let's Play with Jury. The game is Secret of Mana. It's a great game. I still love it, and the graphics are quite well done. Okay.